1,825. That is the number of days it would take one person to list the more than 130 million girls who are not in school. All children deserve a good education, especially girls, because educating girls is the most powerful and effective way to end poverty. Join the count at one.org.